Barbara, you haven't met Barbara. Come over here. Let's get a picture over here.
You look great.
I'll horn in this.
Laura, come on in.
You must be tired.
No, I am On the East Coast, we see a lot of cemeteries with small white crosses.
Et c'est des jeunes Américains qui sont venus mourir pour nous.
On the French coast, and those are young Americans who came to die for us.
Et ça, c'est plus important que Monsieur Sarkozy ou Monsieur Bush.
And that is a lot more important than Mr. Sarkozy or Mr.
Après
Bush.
Monsieur Bush et après Monsieur Sarkozy.
Because after Mr. Bush.
Alors est-ce qu'on est d'accord sur tout? Non.
Do we agree on everything? No.
Parce que dans une famille, on peut avoir des désaccords.
Because maybe even bit. Within the family, there are disagreements, but we are still the same family.
On peut être amis et pas être d'accord sur tout.
And we may be friends and not agree on everything.
Mais on est quand même des amis.
But we are friends nevertheless.
C'est ça la vérité.
That's the truth.
Beautiful. Thank you. Good to see you. We got to go eat a hamburger.
Je veux simplement dire que Cecilia a eu Madame Bush ce matin.
Cecilia called Mrs. Bush this morning.
Longuement.
Nous avons parlé.
Comme vous le savez, je suis rentré hier en France pour les obsèques du cardinal Lustiger.
I went back to France, yes, for the cardinal's funeral.
Et je sais finalement qu'entre la France et les États-Unis, la distance est petite.
I know that. Therefore, I know very well that the distance between the U.S. and France is relatively small.
Quand je suis rentré, j'ai deux de mes enfants et ma femme qui ont une angine blanche.
And as I came back, I realized that my wife and two of my children
have a sore throat. Et Georges, le pire, c'est que c'est moi qui l'aurais passé.
And George will say that I brought the engine.
Thank you all. Thank you.
President. These are three grandchildren. Welcome signs.
Watch your backs. Monsieur le Président. Bienvenue.
You may be curious. Thank you all.
Come on, guys. Thank you. This way. Yeah. Come on. This way. Excuse me. Please follow me this way.
Jason, keep going.